Governor Larry Hogan just appointed Lisa Belcastro to fill a legislative vacancy representing parts of Baltimore County in the Maryland General Assembly. The District 11 position includes parts of Owings Mills and Pikesville. Belcastro works for Prince George's County Schools as an adapted physical education teacher and is an aide for Baltimore County Councilman Israel Patoka. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.